Welcome to the Windows Club. If Start Menu Transparency is not working in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to look for the battery saver mode. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Power and Battery. Now, corresponding to the power mode, change it to Best Power Efficiency. Best Power Efficiency means that it is the battery saver mode. The next solution will be to turn on the transparency effect. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Personalization tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Colors. After this, corresponding to transparency effect, turn the switch on. The next solution will be to update your graphics card drivers. Go to intel.com and search for graphics in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the graphics card drivers, the latest ones, and install them on your computer. The last solution will be to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.